Welcome to the latest topic on the Lütze video blog. Today we are talking about the Alcor CC and CCI system with a two-pole shutter. The already successful Alcor housing system from Lütze has been expanded to include a one-channel current control system with a two-pole shutdown, allowing currents of DC 1 to DC 10 amp. The new Alcor CC and CCI current controls allowed the selective protection of individual DC 24 volt circuits that have different shutdown behaviors. In case of an overload or short in DC 24 volt circuit, the Lütze current control Alcor CC and CCI only shuts down the faulty current path without affecting the supply. To meet the various industrial requirements relating to shutdown behavior, the Alcor modules allow 5 different characteristics to be set via a switch: fast, medium, slow 1, 2 and 3. The rated current range can be selected individually via a switch on the output side from 1 to 10 amp. The Alcor system has unique properties, for example the patented analog trigger characteristic, the direct connection of the consumer with positive and negative 2 plug-able push internals, and in particular, the two-pole shutdown. During two-pole shutdown, the positive and negative supply of the current to be connected is shut down in case of a fault, then electrically isolated. This expands the application range to IT networks and applications with more exacting requirements. Other features, such as a status message, as an optical electrical signal or directly via the used field bus system, are also part of this system. The intelligent variant, Alcor CCI, can be used to display and set current and volt values. Meter readings, 90% warnings, are also variable thresholds for signaling. The two-pole switching Alcor modules round off the entire Alcor system and guarantee unlimited application thanks to the CUL-US and DNY GL approvals. All this makes Lütze the only supplier of a highly intelligent complete solution, the Alcor system from Lütze. That's all for now. As always, there is more information and contact details in the description below this video. Thank you for tuning in. See you next time at the Lütze Automation video blog.